As a kid, I didn't know that this was one of the poorest or most isolated villages in New Mexico. To me, it was just home. We didn't have much, but we knew we had to stick together. My parents and grandparents taught me early on that you have to respect one another. You have to be accountable for your actions, and that you have to lend a hand to your neighbor in need.
I'm Hector Balderas. As a prosecutor in Albuquerque, a state lawmaker, and now state auditor, I've never forgotten what I learned here. That's why I wanted to come back home to announce my campaign for the United States Senate and our effort to bring more Wagon Mountain values to Washington, D.C. Accountability and fiscal responsibility are not Republican words, and I'm tired of hearing them used as excuses to shortchange our children and break promises to our seniors. That's why, as auditor, I've worked hard to crack down on corrupt officials who misuse public funds and abuse the public trust. It's about making sure we can afford to invest in our most important priorities, so that a child growing up in Wagon Mound, Albuquerque, or Deming has the same opportunity I did to work hard, play by the rules, and reach a little higher than the generation that came before. In this campaign, I won't have the most connections in Washington. I won't be the candidate of the lobbyists or the insiders. But I'm not running to be their senator. I'm running to be yours.